stop here, Titan Slayer. You really are persistent. But why are you even here? Does the fate of the Aether concern you that much? Midgard is yours. Humanity's rule over it is now uncontested, and you are their hero. Look, here is a portal to your home. Use it, hero. You have earned your glory and your rest. You should enjoy it. Don't make yet another mistake and throw your life away for the hubris of some arrogant gods. They deserve to be replaced. Take the portal, hero. I mean well. End this foolishness. Take the portal, hero. I mean well. End this foolishness. Take the portal, hero.
To play the hero, don't you? Ow! But you're still too late. I've prepared the gate in Asgard, and Surtur's opening his side as we speak. Gladsheim will drown in a sea of rock and fire. And then the giants will rule the nine worlds, and I will lead my Jotun brothers. You will regret picking the wrong side. The next time we meet? You really managed to find some. Excellent. Let's begin at once. Let my hammer strike steel. You really managed to find some. Excellent. Let's begin at once. Let my hammer strike steel.
A human? Down here. Ha ha! You look the worse for wear, Wanderer. You'd better buy some of our stock, or the fungoids will get you. You won't see me digging a hole.
You really managed to find some.
Oh, you again. Good luck.
Thank you. Man the stews, cook the pots, marinate the bones, there's a party going on. Oh, it's in your honour, you say. You foiled that half Ute and Loki. Well, that's just fantastic. Extra helpings for the legendary warrior, then. Girfin provided the finest vegetables. Now where is that cursed beast for the meat today?
Greetings, brave hero. Your deeds ring deep into the bark of Yggdrasil. Come, I am Bragi, god of skalds, and I shall write a play about you, the savior from the south.
Ah, you again. You really had me back there, I admit. And now you're the hero. Ha! Is that justice? Well, you earned it. I suppose we were lucky you weren't really against us. You humans surprise me at times. You are able guardians of Midgard. The Frost Giants didn't fare so well. They eventually crumbled without King Thrym behind them, and all of us defending the bridge. And now I hear you even killed Surtur, too. I'll drink to that. Magical tricks and portals. These cowards feared a fair battle. Even though they were destined to win it, it serves them right that we turned the tables against them. You fought well, warrior.
Ah, how I envy your mortal coil. To be immortal is such a bore. How can one ever feel anxious or aroused, for example? I find solace in my craft, but my father tells me it's a waste of time, and I should concentrate on more serious matters, as is his inclination. Well, I refuse to follow in his footsteps. Come the end of the world, I want to go out smiling, and poetry brings a smile to my face. Isn't that what it's really all about? I just want to sing!
Oh, what a feast! We Aesir even Woden love parties. Cursed shame about the Baldur business, though. Oh well, he never was a good eater, and besides, I hear they sent Heimdall to Hell to sort things out down there. It will be fine, I'm sure. This is my cauldron, Eldrimnir, made by the Verger. Marvelous craftsmanship. It can cook anything, and it all comes out tasting delicious. So handy to have it in this type of situation, let me tell you. Donor will eat anything, no matter what, but not everyone is that easy to please. Have we got enough mead, I wonder? You there, boy, go check on Heidrun, will you? Now that Loki isn't here, we may not need quite as much. Ragnarok? What about it? People in customs will come and go. I tell Woden not to worry about it. I say the people in the next world will also need to eat. Maybe I won't be around, but someone will surely keep the culinary arts alive. But Woden is blinded by his pride. Oh well, I'm merely a cook. And besides, I bet this cauldron would survive more than one apocalypse. Can't really chat with you. I have to prepare desserts for the high and mighty.
We meet again, Guardslayer. I am impressed by your skill. To defeat the king of Jotunheim and the king of Muspelheim and yet come back alive? That is a feat worthy of song! I always wanted to do that, but Wotan wouldn't let me. Ah! Tell me, how many skulls did you crack? Too many to count? You're pulling my leg! But give me some details anyway. As for the giants at the bridge, they were weaklings. They didn't know what they had coming to them. Tyr and Woden hardly had to lift a finger. There's nothing like a big meal after a big fight. And an even bigger drink to follow.
Hail, hero. I am Sif, mistress of Trudvang. How nice to meet you. I believe you've met my dear husband, Donar. Don't listen to his bravado. Although he won't admit it, we're all very proud of you and your accomplishments. This feast is in your honor, champion of the North. That scamp Loki. Did you know he once cut all the hair from my head? Bald as a babe I was. Luckily, Donar convinced him to get me a replacement, so he had the Verger craft me some new hair. It looks rather lovely, don't you think? I guess those yucky gnomes are good for something, at least. Can you imagine how many mead cups we have at home that are made from skulls? Donar likes to call them his headache cups and always insists on using them when we have visitors.
I just wanted to say that I forgive you for what you have done, hero. I have treated you unjustly. You had been deceived, and I am sorry. Though I am still anxious about Baldur's return, in the end, you have done more for us than we could ever have hoped. His death was prophesied. but so was the destruction of us all. And that part you have averted. I usually love parties, but it's all a bit too soon.
Yours is a great deed, hero. No, more than that, you have saved us all. We stood fast and were able to beat back the Jotuns, but barely, and having suffered great losses. More giants pouring in through this portal would have been the final stab in the back that would have broken us. But thanks to you, Asgard stands triumphant. We'll see about Loki. One day he will receive his punishment, but for now his plan is foiled. His sinister allies dead or scattered. Don't worry too much about him. You know, you would be more than worthy to live here as one of my Einherjar. Come, let us celebrate. I suppose the time has come for you to return to Midgard. And I'm looking forward to what the future of humanity will bring. Ragnarok has come and gone, but we're still here, thanks to you. Maybe it will come again one day. But you have proven that, even if some of it is not in our hands, our destiny is never set in stone. And I would be happy to fight by your side again. Farewell, vanquisher of ice and fire. May you remember us as friends. I suppose the time has come for you to return.